out to center. Quick in transition. Here comes Arizona. Top of the circle. Shot blocked. Werenski off a leg and out to neutral ice. Eagle tries to get to it.
Crowley's going to go here with Dzingel. Challenge accepted. Crowley wanted it right away, and they were staring at each other up from the corner of the ice all the way up to center ice. Quick drop, couple punches thrown, and there goes Dzingel. Sean Crowley gets a nice ovation. Ah, Nationwide Arena is alive, and these fans are rocking here right from the opening faceoff.
A wild opening night, adding to their lead, Bjorkstrand with his second, and then Jake Bean, his first as a Blue Jacket.